Make sure you look fabulous on the day. Other than the dress, bridal hair and makeup is one of the most important things to get right on your big day. You want to look the best you possibly can, and the right hairstyle and makeup finishes the fabulous look and truly makes you feel amazing. Book your makeup artist and hairdresser early, at least 6 months before, to make sure they have your date free. Here's a guide to make sure you look and feel $1 million on the day. 4 months to go, find a skincare regime you can do at home. 4 months before is a great time to start to clear up any skin problems and get into a new beauty routine. This would be a great time to seek advice from beauty experts to see which products suit you best. 3 months to go, choose a reputable hairdresser. If you are considering changing the color of your hair, now is the time to do it. This gives you the chance to either get used to the color, and if you don't like it, you have time to go back to your previous color. This is also the time to start deciding on styles. With so many to choose from, choosing the right style is crucial. A top tip would be to go to the hairdresser wearing a top similar to the style of your dress. You can do this simply by manipulating a top you already have or buying one to chop and change. This will help you visualize your hair as it would be when you are wearing your dress. You may already have a good idea of how you want your hair to look, but remember how it will look on your photos too, as this will be something you will look at forever. 2 months to go, find a beautician. This is also the best time to book a course of facials. Facials will help to deep cleanse your skin and give you that little bit of extra confidence. This is also a great time to test your fake tan and trial your makeup. A test run tan will enable you to see how the tan develops and if you are happy with the color. You can also adapt your makeup to suit your newly tanned skin tone. It is a good idea to take a camera along and take pictures of your desired look so that it can be exactly recreated on the day. 1 month to go, now that everything is booked, start to relax. Get plenty of sleep in the weeks leading up to your wedding, as well as cutting down on alcohol and drinking plenty of water. This will give you an extra boost on the day and ensure that your skin is beautiful and glowing. TheWeddingGuideUK.com is your perfect wedding planning partner and here to help you every step of the way.